Empire Day at the Tower of London brings out the Yeomen of the Guard and a Guard of Honour of the Worcestershire Regiment for an important military ceremony. For today, Field Marshal Sir Claude Jacob takes over from Field Marshal Lord Milne as Constable of London's Fortress. But the important part of the ceremony is the handing over of the keys by the Lord Chamberlain, Lord Cromer. These are the same keys that play the leading part each evening in the famous ceremony of the keys. Field Marshal Sir Claude Jacob takes the keys, bows to the Lord Chamberlain, salutes, and from this moment onwards he is installed in his high office. Then the band plays for the inspection in front of the King's House and in the shadow of the Bloody Tower. Once again, the old grey walls have looked down on the military pageant of the British Army, as they have since the Norman Conquest.